Do you know what is the name of these famous landmarks? Or where is the country Laos? Unique Play presents Geographica, a geography-based game to learn about the world we live in. Geographica comes with one map, 48 cards and a dice. Start with a beginner level. Roll the dice and check the picture on the card. Then find the same picture on the map and name it aloud. Whosoever calls the correct name first wins the card. After learning about 288 illustrations, you can start at the advanced level. Rules are the same. This time you need to find as per the text on the card. Roll the dice and check the text on the card. Then find the same on the map and name it aloud. You can stop playing anytime. A person with the maximum cards wins the game. Illustrations show mammals, birds, sports, festivals, famous places, popular foods, desserts and mountains. Map is printed on waterproof and non-tearable polypropylene material. Cards are laminated on both sides to make them durable. Geographica is available in 4 international languages. Get your copy now.
Hello, you all can see that we are opening a new game called as Geographica. My kid is going to really enjoy this. Okay, you see the size of the sheet is quite big, where 2 to 4 kids can sit. North America, South America.
Surprise.
Beginner's level, advanced level. Okay. So how you have to play this game? First you have to shuffle the cards. Okay. And throw the dice. Let's hit 3. So what is 3? Oh, this is tiger. And you have to find out the tiger in this map. With this you can, okay. It's in Asia. You can see it's in Asia. Siberian tiger, Siberia. Okay. Similarly, it has to be the fastest and the more number of cards. Now this card goes to the player number 1. Another card with another player. Okay, number 1, which is this. So this is something you have to find out. See, I found out it the quickest. Grand Canyon, White Sand Desert, which is in America, United States of America.
What did it come? Five. Okay, here.
What is the 5 number?
5. A bear. Now I have to find a bear.
Okay, you have to find a polar bear, it seems. It's polar bear or normal bear? No, it's a normal bear. Come on. Where do you find more of bears and all?
Bear.
Yeah! What it is written there?
Kachu brown bear. Something like this.
It's Kamchatka brown bear. Okay, wonderful. Okay, so dice is 3 now. And we have to find out this dish. Where it is. Some national dish it is. It's a falafel. Yes, African dish.
The link to buy this product is given in the description. You can also use code Learn with Jaya, which is also mentioned in the description. You will get a 10% discount. This is cheapest out of all the websites, Amazon and Flipkart. Okay, thank you.